Let's see how many, if we can pull all the cars at once. Oh my goodness. That's a real strong locomotive. If it's very slow because of all the cars. It's pulling 5 cars plus the tender. And ain't as fast going backwards. It got stuck. I'm surprised how strong this is and how many cars it can pull. And all the cars aren't finished. Plus, I have another locomotive under construction. And in the future, I plan to make a 4444 out of using two of these.